Come, let us celebrate God's faithfulness and abundant grace together.